migrantes aqui nos Estados Unidos.
The bill is passed. Are doctors, nurses, lab technicians, contact tracers, and job creators. Farm workers are getting infected and dying from COVID at a much higher rate than the general public. They are literally dying to feed you, give you the nutrients you need to heal from COVID.